In most people's eyes, my uncle was an eccentric guy. He was not